In this video, I'm going to talk about how you can hold your baby while you're nursing her. Many moms prefer to use a pillow or a boppy, which is a great device that you can wrap around your middle and which can reduce strain on your upper back. I don't tend to use these pillows, and you might not either, but whether you do or you don't, you really need to concentrate on what position you're putting your body in while you're nursing, because nursing is an activity that all of a sudden you're doing for 8 to 10 hours a day, so you want to reduce the strain on your arms and on your shoulders. Baby, hold the baby securely. This one happens to be asleep. Hold the baby securely with one hand. Place your other hand underneath the baby's bottom. This allows you to distribute the weight between your two sides. Make sure you keep your upper back as straight as you can, and meanwhile, keep reminding. Hold yourself up as straight as possible while being relaxed, and make sure to keep the baby in an upright position.